The government's anti-corruption campaign was front and center during the term of the late President Noynoy Aquino. The country reached several milestones during Aquino's term. However, it was not without controversies, this report.
President Benigno Simeon Aquino III, the 15th president of the Philippines. He was a congressman for almost 10 years and served as a senator from 2007 to 2010. Known to Filipinos as Pinoy, he was the son of Senator Benigno Ninoy Aquino Jr. and former President Corazon Aquino, considered to be icons of democracy for their role in toppling the Marcos dictatorship back in the 80s. It was his mother, Cory, who would replace Ferdinand Marcos, who was ousted as president after the EDSA Revolution, a movement that became known as People Power in 1986. Cory's death in 2009 pushed Aquino to run for president in the 2010 elections. Aquino was elected as the country's president, succeeding Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. The Aquino administration was known for its trademark Daang Matuwid philosophy, or its anti-corruption campaign. Among the accomplishments of his administration, the peace deal between government and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front, taking China to the arbitral court at The Hague for its incursions in the West Philippine Sea, and an improved economy. But his administration was not without controversies. It was in 2013 when Super Typhoon Yolanda hit the Philippines, which left thousands dead and homeless. Then there was the Mamasapano incident in 2015, where a foiled operation led to the death of 44 members of the Special Action Force. Also, there was the anti-dengue vaccine controversy, as the jab was being blamed for supposed deaths of some minors. Noynoy Aquino led a mostly private life after his term ended in 2016. He is survived by his sisters Balsi, Pinky, Viel, and Chris. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.